stop crying about what went wrong. Because God will take wrong and make it right.